response, Jason.
Guys, that's 2 weeks in a row now where the audience has just gone ballistic for you, and that's not... You can't... Guys, you can't manufacture that. That's not something that you have any effect on other than... It's all you. I loved so much about that. It's just so much about it. Robbie, from the very top of that, the intensity in you, from the very first shot we had of you, before you'd even danced a step, I knew you were going to come out and own that. You were so in it, which is so important for us. Ivy, the camera loves you. Like, hard. Hard. Dallin, if you don't come out of this competition with some sort of other TV presenting something or something, then the right people aren't watching. You really read beautifully on television. I loved the développé that you did together. I loved the feeling, the intensity. You were both in exactly the same place as you did it. As I said last week, I believe you two are the couple to watch out for in the competition, and you just proved me right. Well done.
Thank you.
Kelly, do you know what? It's this time of the competition where you really want people to pop. And you guys are popping. That was just absolutely fantastic. Do you know, Jason Gilkerson, you're a star. You're an absolute star.
Jason.
Do you know, it was all about the intention. He asked you to be strong. He asked you to be passionate. And you brought those things. Ivy, I just love that you're such a really... great actress. You're a really good actress in your dancing, and I think that's been a really positive impact on you, Robbie. It's really brought the actor out in you, and your chemistry together is great. You are sexy. It's the first time I've believed that you were really sexy in this routine, Robbie. Very, very committed. I especially love the rendezvous leg over Ivy's backbend. I love that moment, but absolutely well done. This was a knockout routine.
Thank you. Now there's the fire I've been waiting for. Yes! Robbie, you started this competition as a boy and you just became a man. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hey, no, look at this. Look.
Stubble and all.
He's got stubble. That's official.
Yes. You were so strong and masculine, and I didn't doubt your belief in you through that whole performance. Ivy, just... fiery and passionate and everything that a paso I think should be. This is a combination of so many wonderful things. Brilliant dancers, Jason Gilkerson. This is the first time I've been excited to the edge of my seat this season. Congratulations.
Thank you, Matt. Thank you.
Thank you. Bonnie, you look like you're going to fall off the edge of your seat.
Yeah, I think I will in a minute. I loved the bit when you jumped from the top of the stage and you jumped off the stage onto the floor, really strong. And Ivy, I saw that kind of in the storyline where you had the premonition of your lover, the matador, going to the bullfight. And I kind of saw that you so reluctantly didn't want him to go because you just knew what was going to go on at the end. And you became that kind of the bull to try and tell him what was going on. The way you use your cloak, Robbie, please, amazing. It was just great. It's incredible that you two, for 2 weeks running, have done it again. Well done.
Thank you.